Hello, I'm Alexis from BSC Designer. In this video, I'll introduce to you our strategic planning platform. Let's start with a quick overview of our company and its journey. BSC Designer is a product of Ketonika Siro, based in the Czech Republic. We started over 20 years ago. Over time, we have grown in a distributed team working with organizations worldwide. Our customers include private companies, nonprofits, and government agencies. Our platform is also widely recognized among educators as a tool for teaching strategic planning and management. Now, let's explore our approach to strategy and the challenges we help solve. Studies show that most strategies fail. Not due to poor choices by senior management, but because of difficulties in implementation and execution. How can we address this? That's what we'll cover in this presentation. Our approach is built on two core ideas. First, we don't see strategy as a monolithic hierarchy of objectives. Instead, we see it as a multiple aligned scorecards. These scorecards represent different organizational levels: corporate, business units, and internal teams. Along with the core strategic scorecards, our approach also integrates supporting scorecards for areas like compliance, governance, and risk management. The second core idea focuses on performance measurement. Within each scorecard, we define objectives based on the overall strategy and break them down into sub-goals. To make those sub-goals measurable, we introduce performance metrics or KPIs. A robust performance measurement system includes target setting, monitoring, and feedback for continuous improvement. Together, these two elements form our strategy implementation system. A structured approach to transitioning from high-level vision to specific actionable goals. This approach is supported and automated by BSC Designer platform. Now, let's explore the essential tools for effective strategy implementation. Most likely, you already use Excel for KPIs, PowerPoint for visuals, and goal tracking software for operational goals. While these tools serve their purposes, they are not the most effective for strategic planning. For example, Excel works for KPI tracking, but at scale, data consistency becomes problematic. Strategy maps in PowerPoint quickly become outdated and hard to maintain. Goal tracking tools may work for operations, but lack essential strategy-level features like cause and effect, relationship, and stakeholder analysis. Visualization tools create excellent dashboards, but lack support for strategy frameworks and tools for aligning objectives across an organization. To address these gaps, we need a specialized strategic planning tool. Which one should you choose? Let's compare BSC Designer to other tools on the market. What makes BSC Designer stand out? There are two key factors. First, our approach to strategy implementation is flexible. Instead of a rigid framework, we support an adaptable system of aligned scorecards, making strategy management more scalable. Second, we take performance measurement seriously. Our platform supports advanced KPI modeling with the formulas, weights, data aggregation, and inheritance. These two aspects give BSC Designer a significant advantage over the competition. For example, regulatory compliance, especially in risk management, is a growing concern. Many tools offer only basic risk assessments. BSC Designer can track risks as prescribed by risk management frameworks, It separately monitors likelihood and impact and tracks changes in risk levels from inherent to acceptable. Another key aspect is our business frameworks. Most platforms focus on a single methodology, balanced scorecard, OKRs, or Hoshin-Gandhi. Thanks to our architecture of aligned scorecards, BSC Designer enables you to mix and match frameworks or create custom framework template specific for your needs. For effective strategic planning, organizations use various business tools such as stakeholder analysis, external factor analysis, or competitive analysis. Many platforms treat these tools as simple text documents or graphical templates. In contrast, BSC Designer automates them through functional scorecards that can be integrated in your strategy. We were able to build a product like this because of certain choices we made long ago at the business level, such as prioritizing customer-funded growth over venture capital. We also remain engaged with the academic community for both learning and sharing knowledge. And finally, we continue to be customer-centric today, openly sharing our pricing, including training and support in every subscription, and ensuring there is no data locking. Now, let's take a quick look at the platform's functionality. As we discussed earlier, our core approach is based on the strategy architecture of aligned scorecards. This is automated in strategy workspace of BSC Designer, where scorecards are organized and access for team members is managed. Within a scorecard, you will find a performance measurement framework that includes perspectives, objectives, goals, and metrics. KPI data can be entered manually, calculated, or imported from one of the available data sources. The platform also provides discussion functionality, allowing users to map insights as comments. Strategy maps are automatically generated and updated, pulling data directly from the scorecard. Dashboards are fully customizable and feature diagrams for indicators, risks, and initiatives. With the BSC Designer, you can automate strategy reporting for senior management reviews and compliance requirements. Choose from predefined report profiles or create your own custom reports. AI is an essential part of model platforms. Our AI implementation follows two principles: transparency and human oversight. Users control what data is shared with AI, and AI-generated outputs require human approval. BSC Designer is adaptable to any organization. It is available in 12 languages and offers various customization options. These range from simple changes like updating the logo or formatting to advanced options such as defining strategy description standards, using customized templates, and setting custom properties for goals and KPIs. Let's take a look at the available subscription plans for BSC Designer. Our platform operates on a per-user basis with free and unlimited view-only users. We offer two plans. The professional plan includes support and training. The enterprise plan adds strategic advisory sessions, compliance features, and specialist certifications. It also provides an unlimited audit trail and custom AI model integration. How long does it take to implement BSC Designer? Let's explore some implementation scenarios. A typical implementation timeline includes three stages. Testing the water stage lasts 1 to 2 weeks using the free plan. Prototyping stage, when users implement BSC Designer within business units, typically takes 2-3 months with around 5 users on a paid plan and active support from our team. Scaling stage, when the tested idea is scaled across other business units, takes between 6 months and 1 year. Of course, each implementation is unique. In some cases, users are committed from the very beginning, while in others, those driving the adoption may need more time to get approval from senior management. In the next slides, we showcase typical implementation scenarios based on the client's scale and industry. This slide focuses on individual users and SMBs. The following slides highlight typical implementations for enterprise-level customers. I recommend pausing the video to review the cases that resonate with your challenges. What's interesting is that the number of users involved is not always directly correlated with the total number of employees. Rather, it depends more on how actively employees are involved in strategy planning and execution. You can find specific case studies on our website and read more reviews on G2, the platform for independent reviews. A final thought on BSC Design implementation. Typically, it goes beyond traditional strategic planning. Many organizations use the platform for governance, compliance management, internal controls, quality assessments, or even automating reward calculations and more. Visit our website to explore case studies on these use cases. We invite you to explore BSC Designer. You can sign up with a free plan or check out our demo account of Eco Group Company to see a real-world strategy implementation in action. In all cases, you have access to pre-recorded video tutorials to help you master the product. We appreciate your time and interest. Thank you for watching.